My daughter just had a delivery, and I'm not exaggerating. She got 60 bills, of which 53 of them were from her insurance company saying, this is not a bill. So then why the heck did you send it? Right. Can you imagine if that happened in any other sector in your you know, what you do? So what we've been looking at is we want the patients, the consumers at Jefferson to be able to access healthcare the way they access every other consumer good.